This is my review for Cube. I liked it.